Hello dear families, my name is Lena, I'm 26 years old and I was born in a very beautiful city, Kazan, in Russia. Now we are standing in the very center of it and I'm recording this video to let you know a little bit more about my personality. Here is the place of our first meeting and the place where you will begin the journey to my life. Now we are standing in front of the university I've been studying in for 5 years. It is Tatar State Teaching University.
So now I'm a professional teacher of computer science and English language, and I have a strong wish to become an au pair.
Why? Just because I like children. I always wanted to have a brother or a sister, but I was the only child in our family. Things have changed.
And now I'm capable to take care of children by myself.
I want to do the job I like and the job that will be useful. I'd like to share and to explore the world together with children. This is my reason.
Let me show you a little part of my life. I'm taking you to the park where I usually cycle. The shining buildings you see are the place where we've met. It's the Kazan Kremlin. Then there go a bridge that connects parts of the city and an amusement park with its wonder wheel. Cycling is my favorite sport in summer. I enjoy riding with my friends.
Where we go next? To travel!
This is the Universal Studios City Walk. I like to visit new places. So far, I worked and traveled for 4 months in the States and half a year in Turkey. And I believe that only a long stay in a foreign country helps to plunge into culture and to feel new. The other thing I enjoy is nature. Spending free time at riversides or with animals relaxes me and makes me feel happy.
Also, I like to draw. Good music, good memories, people who I care about, or things that look nice can inspire me to take a pencil. And I really like music. I enjoy both, listening to live music concerts or playing piano.